Tre Boston did some great things for the Panthers last season, but today, Carolina released him. The former North Fort Myers star told the Charlotte Observer he saw this coming. The Panthers signed Pro Bowl safety Mike Adams back in March.